Tiger Zone.
Good comeback, Cal.
Cause I want to run that race. I want to run that race. I'll do it at my pace. As long as I get to run that race.
And into the pit goes Lightning McQueen, Bobby Swift, and Cal Weathers. These three are fun to watch, aren't they, Darryl?
You know, Bob, I can't tell if they have more fun on or off the track. You getting a car wash too, Cal?
No, you're getting a car wash, McQueen.
Get them back, Cal.
We gotta run that race. We gotta run that race. We do it at our pace. As long as we get to
the Lightning, how do you keep your focus racing against Bobby and Cal?
I mean, I think the key is we respect each other. These guys are real class acts.
Congratulations, Cupcake!
Oh, they are gonna pay.
Go, go, Santa, go!
Great win today, Cal.
Thank you, Shannon. It was a great win. Hey! Tito!
It's not.
Aha! Laugh it up! Real fun! Sponsors happy today?
Stop winning for crying out loud. We're running out of bumper cream to sell.
Lightning McQueen.
Hey, Big Tex, how's my favorite competitor?
Just say the word and I'll boot Cal off the Dynaco team and replace him with you.
You know I can hear you, right? I'm right here.
Bye, Cal. See you next week.
We're not.
Oh, come on now.
I'm joking.
Go, little buddy! And Big Buddy Pig!
Another great finish in the making, McQueen and Swift, nose-to-nose.
How's the view back there, Bobby?
Well, you better not blink. I'll blow right past you.
The flag is out. It's the final stretch. McQueen in the lead.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Woo-wee!
Holy cow! It's Jackson Storm for the win. A huge upset.